I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting.
Crawford, man, did an unbelievable performance, man. One of the best fighters. I think my favorite fighter.
There you have it. Roy! How you doing, Roy?
What's up, buddy, right? I haven't seen Arab beat guys, so we don't know.
It looks like it's coming down to like Crawford and Lomachenko when people talk pound for pound.
I've been saying that for years since I was retired.
Who do you think is number one
though? Well, be honest with you, because it's kind of hard to say because Crawford has more opposition and he's bigger. But, I mean, you can call him 1A and 1B. Either way, it all depends on what you like.
What do you think of Horn's toughness tonight?
Horn's very tough. Horn showed a whole lot of toughness. A big heart, and I knew he would because, I mean, he showed that same heart against Pacquiao. I thought Pacquiao won the fight, but he did show a big heart against Pacquiao.
How would he handle Earl Spence's style?
I don't know yet. He'd have to box, but the problem would be is could he take Earl Spence's punch? That's the only thing. Earl Spence is a big welterweight, so could he take
it? How you doing, man?
Hey, Roy, last one is this. Is there anyone Mike reminds you of from the last year? Is there any of the past greats that Crawford reminds you of?
A couple different guys. Like, you might have a lot, you got a lot of patience. An old school Jeff Taylor. You might have Marvin Hagler a little bit because of the chamber wave. You might have a lot of guys because of the patience.
About Sweet Pea, a little bit of
Sweet Pea too, but he got kind of elusive. That's Sweet Pea. He punched harder.
What do you guys like about Crawford? Why is he down for him?
Because he's a guest.
What about Crawford, Mikey Garcia?
I don't like that fight, Mikey Garcia. I don't think that's a change too small.
There you have it, Roy Jones Jr. right here. Sorry, gentlemen. You're watching Pandemonium after the fights tonight. Crawford Horn.
So, there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, at Seckbach. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Elie Seckbach.